My be fearless moment would be when I actually took up the sport of wheelchair curling. At the time, I had no confidence and I was scared to leave the house. I was scared of being in a different environment and not knowing it. And it took courage to just even get on the ice for the first time. And since then, my confidence has grown through the sport. And now I'm happy to get on planes and fly around the world and compete for my country. And that confidence has grown, so I'm feeling good.